Second question says that is it permissible to wash the ihram with detergents that have perfume in them? Yes, this is not perfume that people usually wear when they go to parties. So if I want to go to visit a friend, I would not put some comfort or whatever detergent there is, and then I go and shake hands. This is something that is used with the clothes. I believe that there's nothing wrong in that, inshallah.